theater is making changes to its current COVID-19 rules. A spokesperson with the theater says beginning December 1st, COVID protocols will be determined by each artist or production company. We're told individual events will be updated with specific guidelines, and the theater says to pay close attention to any emails you get about a show you're going to. Right now, the theater requires either proof of COVID vaccine or a negative COVID test. Masks are also required through the end of November.